Jane on an exciting trip to London. Mr. L, say hello.
Hello.
Keep you posted about what we're doing. So it's a rainy day today and we're off into London. We're staying at the Berkeley, which is very nice. Having some massages, we're going to have a mooch around London, and we're going to have dinner. Where are we having dinner, Mr. L?
We're having dinner at Marcus.
Is that what it's called?
Yeah.
What isn't it? It's just called Marcus. Before lots of people get on, for those of you who follow me that are not British or from London and familiar with commuting or the London commute, this is what a train looks like. Now this is incredibly quiet because it's the middle of the day and it's the 2nd of January, so people aren't fully back to work. Normally people are packed in here like sardines. You can't breathe and you get very familiar with people's personal odours very quickly because that's how cramped it gets. So you got to see it empty. Here we are. It's a bit later now. I'm vlogging. We've arrived and I'm going to do a little room tour. Excuse the state of me. I've just had the most wonderful massage. So I'm looking a bit, oh god, like death's door. I'm in the front door and this is the hallway. And this is the hallway. A nice little long alcove mirror with some space to do makeup. Come through here. There's loads and loads of closet space, which is great. Excuse Mr. L, he's on the toilet. More closet space, an umbrella. More closet space. Lots of long mirrors. In here is a safe, a torch. Lots of lovely things, housekeeping items. And I'm just going to do a quick room tour. Lovely little love seat there. Little seat just before we make this room a wreck. Beautiful. This is the bathroom. Oh, what a glorious bath. I shall be enjoying that in just a minute. A beautiful walk-in shower. Thank you. Old Bond Street, my favourite part of London. Please. London, avoid like the plague.